finished now, and I'm going to check it out and see if it'll fly. I didn't really like the landing gear. It was on it. It seemed kind of heavy, so I used zip ties for landing gear. Let's see how it does. Turn the radio on. Okay, now I got the battery in. Just plug it in. Canopy back on. Wires out of the way. There we go. Now, put it in auto level. Arm it. Will it fly? See if we got a tractor beam. Ooh.